Hi everyone, welcome to Smart Foodie. If you're new here, my name is Payal and I'm so excited for today's recipe. Today we are going to make super easy, tasty and healthy homemade granola. So in case you don't know, granola is a mixture of lots of healthy, power-packed items like oats, nuts, seeds and dry fruits. There are lots of granolas available in the supermarket today, but mostly they are laden with a lot of bad oils or butter and excessive sugar. So it is always a healthy and smart choice to make granola at home, and it is so easy to make that there is no reason why we should buy it from the market. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Don't forget to check out the full written down recipe on the website with nutritional value. Link is in the description box below. I will also be showing you how to use granola with your porridge or oatmeal. So stay tuned till the end.
We will start by taking a big bowl and adding 2 cups of whole grain oats to it. Then we'll add 1/4 cups of pumpkin seeds, 1 cup of almonds, 1/4 cups of flax seeds, 1/2 cup of dried coconut flakes, and to make it all stick well together, we'll add 1 teaspoon honey mixed with 1 teaspoon coconut oil. Then simply mix all the ingredients together very well and spread it equally on a baking pan lined with a baking sheet. Bake in the oven at 180 degrees for 20 minutes. It will get roasted and slightly brown in color. Leave it in the open to cool down completely. Then transfer it to the bowl again and add 1/4 cups of chia seeds and 1/4 cups of goji berries. All the ingredients that we used are completely replaceable as per availability or preference. Give the granola a quick mix and it's ready. To give you an example of how I like to use it, I've prepared a very simple oatmeal and I'm topping it up with some crunchy granola, apples and some cacao nibs. It's super nourishing and comforting, especially in the winter season.
Honestly, oatmeal topped with granola and fruits is my go-to breakfast choice. It is packed with so much goodness and it gives my morning the healthy and energetic start that it needs. It is a complete meal in itself as it has a lot of complex carbohydrates from oats, protein from almonds or pumpkin seeds, and fats from coconut oil, coconut shred, and all the nuts and seeds that we use. Additionally, it has a lot of minerals and vitamins because all these things are a powerhouse of minerals and vitamins. And if you decide to top your oatmeal up with fruits, it enhances the mineral and vitamins profile. If you try out the recipe, don't forget to share your experience with me under the comment section. Do give the video a like and I will see you in my next video. Bye!